Oh my God, he just brought me back from the doctor and some guy just passed him and he passed him and they're both arguing out in the street on the side of the highway. He's a little hot-headed. No, they're not hitting each other. My son's just, my youngest son just road rage. He's 30. Why are people like that? I don't understand it. Scares me to death. Some people have guns nowadays. It's like, God. I know. My heart's racing. They're calming down a little bit. Oh, Lordy, sorry. Yes. Yep. Plus, sometimes she'll bring my little granddaughter, and I get to get extra baby time that I don't always get with the other ones. Yeah, it is kind of nice. I don't complain at all about that. The other ones have grown up so much that, you know, when they're little, their mamas are stingy with them. I don't understand it. But, yeah. Yeah, exactly. But they all love Nana. I just can't. Usually they all want to come in a bunch, and it's like, three is the tops I can handle at once. So, yeah. Okay. Since I'm out of time, I'll answer them as best I can. I think she had to leave for class. Because I think I had to be gone that morning. I think I was gone to the doctor or something, or she couldn't come and clock in time. I've had a bunch of doctor appointments, and it's kind of my fault because I wasn't there for her to clock in. I have to look. Because I know I was sick a few days. I've been sick off and on so much. I know there was a couple days that I just told her I was in bed and I, you know. I don't think I even left the bed a couple days.